As the headquarters of the Army's Western Command. The Army moved out in 1997 and the building is now part of the city's university complex. It meanders northward through the Cheshire Plain before eventually swinging northward through the Chester. After going over the Chester Weir, then onto the Old Dee Bridge, then progresses another 18 miles along the Dee Estuary, finally descending into the Irish Sea. Although not particularly long, River Dee today proudly represents an ancient